start ng Lucena, pagpilaw, tapos ahon ng Old Zigzag Road, papuntang Atimonan. Kanan ng Ulisan. Kung maaga pa, pwedeng dumiretso ng Umaka. So, kanan ng Itugo, yung sabi nila. Tapos ulit ng Unisan, pabalik, loop. Dadaanan yung Kawiran papuntang Burawan. Okay, balik ng Pagpilaw sa Kalusena. Ito yung Old Zigzag Road na dating daanan bago nagawa yung diversion road sa kabilang. Kung mga 4 kilometers siya napaon, kaya lang di ko alam kung saan yung pinakatuntun. Parang ano lang siya, Teresa, na pinahirap ng konti. Ito yung jump off ng pinagbanderahan, mga 2 kilometers yung trekking site dito. Ito yung ordinary na lakad, mga 1 hour papunta kasama na yung fiction, tapos 1 hour pabalik, mga 2 hours trekking. 1,200 feet above sea.
distracted by my reflectors. Man, I can tell this chick's attracted. My wheels spoke to her. My swing is a chick magnet. Bagging up chicks like a bag of chips with a bag of prophylactics as big as Mick Jagger lips. Shagging's not something I'm a pro with, but I ain't practicing shit.
Alex,
I've been sent a safe sex. Condoms up for practice, man. I should
practice.
Flip backwards while I flip this bike on this banana seat. My fantasies to have you land where the kickstand is. Got this bitch gagging. They call me the broad killer. I'm the cousin of Godzilla. Cause I spit fire and my dick's dragging. Zigzagging up the avenue, pulling these chicks in my antagonist. Wagging, screaming.
Come on, let me ride your bicycle.
Medyo na-underestimate ko yung layo na itong ruta. $641 at saka 128 na na-cover kong kilometers. Inabot ng gabi. Walang mga street lights o challenge nung pauwi ngayon. 18 kilometers pa ako going to Pagbilaw. Lakad-lakad din. Tingin sa akin na Boy P. GPS na walang battery. So nasa kilometer 53 ako from Luneta. Tapos meron pa akong 14 kilometers para makarating sa Pagbilaw. Pagbilaw 14 kilometers, 153 galing sa Luneta. Good luck. Madilim po. Last street light. Challenge. Lucena, 9 kilometers. Manila, 139. Go. Total distance 154 kilometers, 11 hours, 6 minutes.
Tracking my wheels, spoke to her. My swing is a chick magnet. Bagging up chicks like a bag of chips with a bag of prophylactics as big as Mick Jagger lips. Shagging's not something I'm a pro with, but I ain't practicing shit.
Alan,
I've been sent a safe sex. Condoms up for practice, man. I'm